Hello.
To celebrate the new season coming out today, we're gonna play everybody's favorite American quiz show for the fifth time on our channel, Jeopardy!
Is it the fifth time?
I don't remember. We played it a lot.
Yeah. But not this version. Let's do it.
Woo! Now, I know this one's a little bit different.
I know it's multiple choice.
Well, it's multiple choice, which is nice, but also it's got the man, the myth, the legend himself, Alex, actually reading the clues to you.
Oh!
So, I don't know if you want to get headphones or not so we can listen.
You can.
But I'm going to beat you to the buzzer.
Okay, shut up.
I'm just saying, if you don't...
Shut up.
Okay, whatever.
This one's also different, because you get to play as your me's.
You do. Well, I gotta go with my man Ken Jennings if we're playing this.
That only makes sense.
I mean, he's the rightful heir to the throne.
Yeah.
But no one else thinks that. Everyone thinks that LeVar Burton needs to be the rightful heir.
Oh my gosh, I totally remember
garbage.
This.
Garbage. Okay, let's see.
Oh, sorry, LeVar Burton.
Yeah, LeVar Burton is not the rightful heir to the throne. Let's see.
Cute.
You know, Ken Jennings usually had, like, a white shirt.
Why LeVar Burton? Sorry, I'm just thinking, like...
No, yeah, everyone wants LeVar Burton as, like, the new host of Jeopardy.
Where did he come from?
Well, everybody had, like, a giant petition saying, hey, like, let's have LeVar Burton be the host of Jeopardy, because he taught our education. But the thing is, all the millennials who watched Reading Rainbow are not the same people, I'm sorry, not the same people who watch Jeopardy. It's not in their demographic.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna say that right now.
Oh, there I am. Yeah. Okay.
You gotta select a face.
I'm not gonna be Ted Bundy this time.
Be Michael Jackson.
Yeah, where is he?
He's right there.
Michael!
What? Are you... What is that? Michael. Eden, we can't draw that on YouTube.
Aww. It was a pair of scissors. Smiley. Uh-oh. Hold on.
Okay. Oh, my gosh.
With the happy face.
Yeah, Alex will be able to read that. All right, introducing our three contestants.
Oh,
it's Ken Jennings. What the hell is that second name? And Holly.
Hers is so pretty.
She looks the prettiest out of all of us. Yes, Alex, come back. Shuffling out. Yay, rest in peace.
Oh, he's so cute.
You sweet, sweet man. Hey, Johnny Gilbert. Hi, folks. Welcome. Today?
He's so cute.
All right. Let's go first names for two.
Wild Bill Hickox.
This was Buffalo Bill Cody's.
I don't know.
I don't know. Let's I'll give it a whirl. Shiz.
Wait, what?
I think it's because I clicked, I think it's because I clicked medium. Medium difficulty.
Oh!
It's okay. We'll just go back and do it again. All right, Alex, you're back. Woo! Ain't that America for $200?
Ain't that...
This state's little Diomede Island is about 2.5 miles from Russia's big Iomede Russia.
I don't know.
Russia,
these
Alaska.
Names.
It's multiple choice, Eden.
Amanda.
Well, Eden, let's think. Where's the closest U.S. state to Russia?
This state celebrates July 24th, Eden.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! What?
You have to, I don't know, instincts.
No!
Yay, Utah!
Why can't I buzz in?
It's the worst made-up holiday in all of America.
Pioneer Day.
By this nearby capital city.
I can't read.
You gotta read. That's why it's easy if Alex Trebek reads it in your ear.
Okay. Michael Jackson is illiterate.
Baton Rouge, which means baton red.
Because rouge is red, am I right?
Since 1792, Frankfurt has been the capital of hot dogatopia.
The capital of this state. I think I might know. Frankfurt, Kentucky.
Yep. Yep.
Oh.
Suck it, Amanda. You got no mun. You got no mun, hon.
I want animals.
How about them tigers?
As, forming of
white stripes. I don't know. There's a lot of animals with stripes.
White stripes, though.
Boo, a boo, a boo.
Oh. This is so mean.
Ken,
I don't
Ken
understand.
Jennings would not do that on Jeopardy. Would not.
Hey! I don't
How
know.
How about them tigers for $600?
Oh. For young. Oh.
For young boys. Michael.
oh, no. Of course Michael would know. It's gotta be Cub Scouts.
Yeah, it's a Cub Scout. What are the Weeblos?
Michael, of course.
What are the Weeblos?
I'm going animals yes, a Michael. Thousand. This small Andean rodent is priced for its fur.
You know that LeVar Burton was actually on Celebrity Jeopardy as a contestant and won?
Oh, good for him.
Small mink? I mean, it's gotta be mink.
That's not it. Oh!
Ken! So now you have a 50-50 shot.
Mm-hmm.
And if not, then Amanda gets it. Player two.
I think it might be chinchilla.
Oh, Michael!
Oh my gosh, Michael!
Michael!
Two. Michael!
Oh, rat's ass.
No, you are. Let's do 1,000.
Okay.
Yeah.
Confirm.
Okay,
here is
the clue. Okay! On the Galapagos Island, the marine type of fish feeds on algae that gathers up. Shut up!
I don't like that.
It's a marine type. Salamander?
I'm not helping you. This is a Daily Double. No. You
are still what?
In first place. Iguana!
An iguana. Mm.
Thank you, Alex. I love how Alex is standing like 5 feet from his podium. He's just like so short.
Oh.
Alex Rec was like 5'10 in real life, but he's like
I know what a
feet.
Koala is.
Of this turtle family.
Oh. Wait, what? Okay. It didn't have the thing go.
Eucalyptus.
I know that!
This tiger is the great. No.
Who is Tony?
Who's Tony?
Who's Antonio?
Who is Tabby the Tiger?
Yeah, it's Tabby.
It's Tommy the Tiger.
Tommy.
Terry the Tiger. Literary character.
No! Finish the category!
In the Christmas Carol, the ghost of Bob Marley. Is the first Bob Marley!
Bob Marley.
Bob Marley!
I don't even
who
get
is,
to see
who
the
Who is
thing.
Bob Marley?
I thought you were going to say Bob Cratchit.
No, I know it's Jacob Marley. I'm not an idiot. I think it's funny that when you were younger, you were just like, hey, who's a Bob Marley?
That's a lot of...
That's a lot of Russian.
That's a lot of Russia.
Uncle Vanya.
I have an uncle.
Yeah, Uncle Vanya, yeah!
Yeah, Ken would do that.
Uh-huh.
Under this
under sea of thousand.
And in South Africa.
I mean, I guess we'll find out if I ring in.
You're such an idiot.
I think it's the crown.
The crown.
Damn it!
Is it the Anyone crown? The best show on Netflix.
Do you want to do... And do you want to do impression? Or do, like, we can do an entire episode of The Crown for you guys.
Yeah, ready?
Well, you're gonna marry him even if you don't love him.
But I don't want to marry him. He's
Do you
just
want the crown or not?
I want the crown, of course.
Well, you will not get the crown.
Credits.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, I didn't even read the clue.
High, low, middle. High, low, middle. my okay. limit. Oh.
I was like, if we're talking about music, it's probably going to be Middle C. I was not reading. I was not paying attention. I was watching The Crown.
Judy.
Judy.
An entire...
Oh, Lord.
Oh,
Lord. Somebody over the rainbow. I'm Judy Garland. That's the answer to this question.
Oh, no.
Right,
you are. Oh, no.
Yeah, oh, Judy. Judy Garland had a very sad life.
Yeah, didn't she live to be like 12? The army couldn't
afford Drake. Well, 40, but that's more or less.
It's about the same age. I love to see it.
Carla Española on this Zach Braff. Oh my gosh, Zach Braff! Zach Braff sitcom, there's only one, and it's still not funny to this day. Scrubs! If any show on television says that it's the funniest show since Scrubs, then you know it's not that funny.
She hit the top four.
Send in the clowns. Where are the clowns?
Okay, player one.
Send in the clowns. Shoot.
I wish there was
Frank,
only like...
I'm singing the Frank Sinatra version.
I wish there was only, like, one Judy, and the other ones were, like, Julie and Junie.
Ooh! I'm in the lead now! Woo! Ooh, Ken Jennings! Ken Jennings for the win, baby! We still have another round. I'm not gonna get cock, baby. Cocky. With a Y. Okay, correct order? This is a minigame, by the way.
Oh.
Put these time men of the year and earliest from earliest. So this is just Who Wants to Be a Millionaire.
Huh?
Bum, bum, bum.
I only know one person.
All right, let's see the correct answer in the correct order. Starting with the earliest, it's Charles Lindbergh, then Dwight Eisenhower, Martin Luther King, Les Walsia. Let's see who got the question right in the correct order.
Okay,
and the answer is Ken Jennings! Ken Jennings, ladies and gentlemen.
What do you get?
Concept art for Kelly.
Wow!
Oh, I did it.
You did it. You're in last you place. Won, Kelly.
I sure did. All right, Double Jeopardy? You start, because you're in last.
Ouch.
The rheumatoid type of this is three times as common. What if Alex did read that slow?
Yeast infections? Woof.
Rheumatoid arthritis. Whew, it's like I have it or something. Pop gals for that. Let's go. South American countries for 2005.
No!
This country's Bahia mangrove.
Mangrove. What's worse, a mangrove or a man cave?
Or a man grope.
That's pretty gross.
Yeah. It's pretty grope.
It's pretty grope, if I do say so
Brazil.
Myself.
Brazil.
Oh,
yes.
Gosh.
Of course. 1600, please. Oh, it's the South American country whose capital city lies the closest to 0 degrees latitude. I think I know this. Is it Santiago? Is it... Oh, Ecuador. I mean, Ecuador. Yeah, okay. Ecuador, oh. Equator.
Knock, knock.
You get to pick again, player
who's there?
One.
Ecuador.
Ecuador who?
I'm gonna knock down this the Ecuador, and I'm gonna come and take your children and wife South and America eat on the them. Pacific Ocean.
That was a very good joke.
I thought it was funny.
Okay, Ken? Okay, one.
It was very funny.
Chile!
There's only two countries.
Yay, Chile!
It's Chile and Brazil. Back to you.
Montevideo is its largest city.
Blockbuster!
I have not... Montevideo. I've not taken geography since...
Is it you are gay?
Eighth grade. It's been a hot second. The South American country was named for a man born in 1451 in Genoa. Is it... Colombia? Because Christopher Columbia?
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, what a terrible man. Ouch!
Ouch!
When these are less than 5 minutes apart... Oh, I was gonna make a joke, but then I realized that that's the answer.
Oh, sex?
No! Contractions.
It said last like 5 minutes, and I'm like, six.
No. No.
Look out. A symbol depicting waves and skull and crossbones.
Means.
Is a source of. I don't know, death. No!
Radiation.
I was gonna do radiation!
You said death.
Equals radiation.
Per the MLB injury report, Randy Johnson, due to back these, back then.
Back, I don't know, back pain. Let's hear it, player two. What is it? Ouch. Back aches. Back spasms? I'm gonna say aches.
I think it's spasms.
No. Ah! I can't win this stupid game.
You were in the lead for most of the round. You're fine.
Yep.
You're fine, Deborah.
Oh,
this is what
Deborah.
Ken Jennings. This is what Ken Jennings plays. An amputee may suffer real pain from this ghostly type of limb.
Yes, player two.
Phantom. I know that.
Good. Is it like a Darth Maul?
Yeah, the Phantom Menace limb.
Again, yeah.
Ooh.
That's a very specific year, 1907.
I don't.
2007 for $1,000. 100 years.
Junction. What's your function.
This conjunction is also, the symbol for it. Element.
How?
Okay,
don't.
Player one.
As if too toxic as arsenic.
Yeah.
You are aggressive.
I know, Ken's very aggressive. I just wish the 1907 category was like 100 years after 1907, this wonderful Jerry Seinfeld movie came out. It's the peak of comedy.
We got Anne Button or.
They'll you get again. You pretty.
Or.
Either now or ever.
Woo. Hey, that's clever. I will do 6,400.
Like 64,000.
Take away an eye from the end of a fabled Himalayan creature yet. This conjunction.
Yeti.
Howie.
Howie. Yeah,
Howie. Yeah, remember the fabled Howie?
Yeah, that's a scary creature.
Ooh, it's spook.
He's colorblind and OCD. And bald.
And bald. He's not... Oh, he is OCD. I thought you said ADD.
No.
You're not even clicking the button.
Rain, heat, and gloom.
Ian, I got 20 grand. I got 20 grand.
Yeah, shut up. What rain, is that?
Rain nor heat.
Oh.
I'm just... Yeah, nor.
Nor.
Michael! This
Michael.
Two-letter word is also a Pacific Northwest States postal abbreviation.
What? Michael! Do or. Better, Michael!
Oregon. Oregon. Please be Jerry Seinfeld. Please be Jerry Seinfeld. Oh!
No! How dare they? Come on, you can't make it 100 years later.
Follies. Let's hear it. Ziegfeld Follies.
Would you play with your Wiimote circumcised?
Player one. You're gonna get it dirtier if it's circumcised.
I'm gonna. Oh, no, don't say that.
No, I'm just being honest, Eden.
Don't say
it gets dirtier because your hand gets all... What? Never mind. Are you going to actually try to start playing the game now?
I don't know what this says. Gungadin. I see one word and I'm like...
Rudyard Kipling.
Hey, that's clever.
I'm doing about that, and a doing your shoe, and a button or two, and a boo hoo hoo hoo!
Rasknall of murders. I don't.
Murders an old woman.
I do like.
Every Florida man ever.
Ooh, is it Anna Karenina?
Actually, it might be Anna Karenina.
Nope. Oh, I influenced.
But it's a Tolstoy novel. War and Peace.
Is it War and Peace?
Not the character from Sky High.
I was gonna say that's War and Peace.
It's Crime and Punishment.
Freaking!
I don't know, Eden! I don't know!
Then say, I don't know what the answer is instead of telling me what to put! it!
Eden, it's a 50-50 chance.
And you lose all the time!
Oh, shush.
She was hot in 2008. That's it?
Paris Hilton.
That's kind of rude. When did this game come out? Like 2012?
2010. Katy Perry.
Oh, yeah, that's a Katy Perry thing, all right.
Pop Gals 8.
Pop Gals.
Girl Like Me. Disturbia. I've never been good at music, and so this is not going to be a good category for me. I was born in Barbados.
Barbados? Barbados sounds like a... Like a Star Wars character.
Well, I said Fergie. You have a 50-50 chance. I don't know it.
Can I Google?
If you really feel like it. Oh, gosh.
Who wrote Girl Like Me?
Robin Williams.
Like me. Shut up.
Friend Like
Black
Me.
Black Eyed Peas? No.
Which means Rihanna.
Oh, really?
Rihanna's part of Black Eyed Peas.
Okay. What if I just put quit? Is it Rihanna? Yay! Thank you, Michael. Michael knows music.
Hee hee. Imagine if one of them comes out. Oh, Pop Gals. Never mind. I thought it was gonna be.
Jay-Z.
Oh no! Who could it be? Is it the one that's I don't know, married to
no.
Jay-Z? I don't know.
How long have they been married? Since 2010.
No, they've been married since, like, 2004.
Fans go ape over this gal.
Oh!
Bad romance!
You get to pick again.
I'm Lady Gaga.
In 2005, she topped the album charts
Emancipation of Mimi.
Avril
Lavigne. Well, it's gonna run out of time, Eden. Here's the
response.
Mariah Carey.
Oh, yeah. See, Alex said Mariah Carey.
Okay.
Right, less than two categories left.
Please don't give me a daily double.
Constance Mary's paralyzed Sir Clifford. No, not Clifford.
No.
Clifford can't be paralyzed. He still has a movie to make in 2021.
Yeah, is that still going?
Gotta be. I mean, I just wish that entire movie was filmed by perspective. Like, just forced perspective. Like, the dog's just really close to the camera, and Emily Elizabeth is, like, super far away.
She, like, pets him.
Yeah. Heathcliff is raised in the Earnshaw home. Falls for Kathy. Love thwarted. Both die.
I can't believe this! They both die!
Yeah, Heathcliff. Wuthering Heights.
Yep.
Ooh. Ken Jennings likes to do the wave.
Yeah, he does.
Every single question he gets correct.
Mm-hmm.
In Tarrant, workers George and Lenny dream of owning a ranch.
Is this HGTV?
It is. George kills Lenny after finding out that he's cheating. Oh, Amanda got it.
Oh, damn.
100 years from now. Oh, no! Bet like $300. $300.
I hope she loses.
International this conference at the Hague.
Get it wrong. No!
She can't reach me though.
Good game. Neither of us can. Continue on to
play final what? Oh, well. Because Ken Jennings is the GOAT, baby.
It's a runaway game. Ken Jennings is the GOAT.
Mini game break. Woo!
Why do we need a mini game?
To release the tension.
Yeah.
Don't you need a mini game break? Point to the quarter note.
Where am I?
Oh,
really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm not an idiot. I know music.
Oh, no.
Let's look at the stats. Woo! I would hope I would know music. I went to college!
I went to college! Yeah. I didn't. Cool.
Artists.
Hey, I can do artists, maybe.
Okay.
I'm gonna bet... Can I look at...
I know, I wagered four asterisks and a zero.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna bet 2,000. Okay.
Click max.
Each direction max.
It'll let you vote. It'll let you wager Goofy's son.
I put him on the table.
I put him right on the table. Roxanne.
Roxanne,
please don't forget me.
Oh no.
Artists. And I'm looking for a so it's some French dude because they say Sen. I've already won this game. Michael isn't even writing. Look at him.
Claude Monet.
Monet. Monet in Paris. See, look, Michael's just sitting there.
He's just looking. Is it Claude Monet? Hee hee, yeah! Wow.
I bet $2,000, Alex.
Wow, I got my $2,000.
Please say Gugan.
Shut up, Amanda. No! I hate her.
How much did you bet? Oh, okay. I was like, please don't bet $90,000.
I didn't want to be last.
Okay, Ken, what did you get?
I didn't want to be last place.
Woohoo! 1,400. And Ken Jennings stays the GOAT, everybody. GOAT, greatest of all time, baby.
A quarter of 100,000.
I did. Woo, I'm a quarter thousandaire. See you
next time. Ugh. Oh, look, it's Alex and Ken and Michael.
I know, this is such a pretty picture. Just Ken and Alex talking to each other and just Michael Jackson in the background.
Wow, what happened?
Hold down one and then do the D-pad and you can react. Yeah! Woo! And if you hold down two, you do angry emotions.
Oh.
Ah! Ah, damn it. Oh, you son of a... Oh, no. Ah!
Oh, no! Oh, my gosh! Why would you even hell. Say that? Oh, my I gosh! Can't believe... I can't even freaking... Oh, you...
Anyway, this has been a fun time. Everybody go watch Jeopardy with,
Wait, is it the guy that's...
Yeah. You get to watch a week of Mike Richards.
Yikes.
The garbage host in all of television.
I wonder if it's going to be like, and now your permanent host.
And now here is the host of Jeopardy. Oh, no. Here's your permanent host of Jeopardy for a week, Mike Richards. We'll see you next time.